Flotsam up to three. This episode we're gonna focus on getting some more drifters in our little city. And continuing some research. And also see if we can get some scrap boats. There's been research right now, actually. What are we lacking? We're lacking plastics. We have that marked already. It is the middle of the night when I'm recording this, so yeah. Need more firewood. Need wood, actually. That's what we need. Someone leveled up. We got scrap boots. What do we need for that? Two rope, I think, is what we need. Two, five, planks. Suppose fishing for now. Better go and get more wood. Put these. I need plastic for the boat. Yeah, I should have enough still. We have enough to survive tomorrow. Please. Okay. Under research now, we're gonna wanna have to put on the scrap metal and then get the watchtower that we can find other drifters. Up the firewood for a sec. We got here wood. Some wood here. Hopefully it's enough so that we can build a boat. Makes it way much easier to harvest with the boat done by hand. There we go. We can turn this back on. And let it harvest the rest of this. Push the boat harvest. We along with the research. Well done harvesting that, we're gonna move on to up some end of the wood. This stuff. Notice I think we're just done. Between the water and the plastic. I'll send the boat. Yeah, it's not water. There it is. Alright, I'm gonna send it to get the plastics. It's much faster to have us with the scavenger. What do we have to do to get down the line of electricity? Oh, once we're finished this, we can actually do the power. Gonna be a lot of research points though. That's probably gonna be a goal for next couple of episodes. Alright, plastic's done. Move on to getting more water. Now that we have the boat, we can harvest from really far away from the city. She came out just in time for night. Check the map. We already got that. Doing this one right now. We're gonna continue heading the east. And this is a scavenging room. Ooh. Ooh, we found someone. Hey, hello. By luck, we found someone without the scavenging tower. No, the watchtower, I mean. So, I have to prepare these another bed. That person. This one is a crafter, but they like liquids, so they may be prioritizing the fuel, not the fuel, the what do you call it? The water processing. The more people we have, the faster research goes, because the research uses the points when they level up. Now the bare minimum to survive a day is now going to be 4 food and 4. So 3. We'll probably get closer to that. Rightfully ousted. And on the bed. It gets dark. Send you out to gather. Out. Send you out to gather with the plastics. Want I'm going to go 2 levels upstairs. Which gives us the points for the metal stuff. Let's see, is that Eve? Is that going on? That's the metal station. Notice I like the steady. Thank you. Here we have two, three poison drifters. Are they going to take the day off and we have no food for tomorrow? This is good. So they're going to rest until that goes down. That direction. Is better than that. Oh, come on. So tomorrow is going to be a very bad day. Because these three are out of it for the day. Tomorrow is going to be terrible. But one just woke up. Two just woke up, and that's the third one. That was just enough time to get one food. Out. Come on, just one more thing of food. One drifter is gonna be hungry tomorrow. Day 15, struggling for food. Did add a new drifter, so it's causing some slight issues. Oh, it didn't stack on my research. It's called Watchtower. So we get the watchtower, we're not good all through. Awesome. Put the watchtower down. How much watchtower we can unlock? There you go. Trials. Not added two more dry rocks. Let's see, we don't really the other one. What I don't know was there. I'm gonna be a good day tomorrow. Who does low? Where is this? Was ist der Update? Tree. But we have to watch the office before we decide if we're gonna get more drain rocks. We're gonna stick to watch the little bit somewhere here. Ready? We have a lot of water we don't have. So we gotta afford to. But for the time being. We should have for the next day. It's not last for strides. Survive another morning. Even though we're gonna add another drifter. So you have to sort out food. Where is that next shift up there? Let's go here first and then go up to the drifter. think we can go to the middle. They do have a wider radius now. May want to put another boat. New drifter in Ripple. Not a ripple, so. To add a more fine rocks, so that's what I was going to focus on now. Plastic do we have? We have a lot of plastic. We can afford to run some heat when it does that. Yeah, one of them is not going to sit on a bed. Need to get water. Where are we even making, we do have food for all of them. Yeah. Turn this off. Need to go find water. And a drifter. It is quite there. And a drifter is there. Gonna head down this way. It would. Oh, this is a really large amount of wood. That was so near right timing. Just wonder what luck and dry wood is when we find a bunch. Nice. Yeah, got some wood there that's gonna help us make the planks for the spear. Well, only one plank we need. I didn't even realize we researched that, but whatever. Getting a lot of wood from that one area. Like, wow, 40 something dry wood. Double up on our food production. One drifter is going to go without food again. Least they all have beds now. Right, we're gonna call that it for the end of the episode. You guys enjoyed? See you guys in the next one. Out.